Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 134.4. We're currently 10th in the speed trap, 197.5 miles per hour.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen. Stage is set and the curtain is rising for another Formula One Grand Prix. We're expecting close fights up and down the field today, so hold on tight. With the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid run. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky.
Okay, pull the clutch in, hold it there until the start. Right, feed in the throttle, let's build the revs. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Out, there appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Safety car now, do not pass it, you are the leader, follow the safety car. safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace of the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. We'll be right back. out, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. So we're leading our teammate by 14.1 seconds. remaining. DRS is now Ah, fantastic drive, that's just fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win, well done mate.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone, a memorable race and an impressive victory. Drivers are en route. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seemed to just...